Here's a question for you. Why do my chickens go crazy to eat their crumbles if I put it on the ground? And most of the time, they pretty much ignore. I mean, they eat out of it, but they get very excited when I dump it on the ground. I don't know why. So I have a fried rock pullet, fried rock cockerel, my well simmer, my baby buff cochin that almost died. This is my cream leg bar, my French black cockerel, my Swedish flower cockerel, my buff rock, who did I leave out? My silver penciled rock, having a drink, and my questionable light Brahma. Might be a mix, might be a cockerel, I'm not sure. That's it. It's cold here today.